Some people believe that any type of experience is good experience. But would you go to a foot doctor for brain surgery? No. So on November the 3rd, vote for experience. Vote for the right type of experience. Vote for the most years experience. Vote for me, William Scott Dykes, District Court Judge for the parishes of Livingston, St. Helena, and Tangipahoa.
Charles Deliberto Jr. came to the Tangipahoa School Board, addressed them and everybody in the audience, and talked about truancy, which has been a mainstay program for the 7th Ward Court.
Yes, it is, Ken. As you know, truancy is a big deal with the court, tracking the kids and making sure they're in schools and keep it up with them. That's a very big deal. And when I make Marshal, I tend to help out as much as I can with the court system, with the truancy, and with the school board.
Another role that we've seen expand over the years is just in general dealing with juveniles in court and hopefully heading some problems off at the pass.
Yeah, you know, over my 32 years as a police officer, juveniles have become the up-and-coming problems, you might want to say. And all kids just need a little taken care of and loving and leadership. And I think we can fix this as we go.
Well, in the meantime, you're running in this crazy time that we live in, this insane 2020, and you're running for 7th Ward Marshal. At the top of the ballot will be Donald Trump and Joe Biden. Plus, there is the pandemic, Black Lives Matter, Antifa, and everything else. So when you talk to voters, I mean, does anybody care about your race?
Well, they tell me they do, and I hope so. I'm at the top also. I'm number 76 on your ballot. And please check me out. I humbly ask you to vote for Charles Deliberto, number 76.
Okay, so that's a good pitch, pal, but I want to ask you a couple more questions. What about early voting? Are you satisfied that you're getting your vote out right now? Because, you know, it's possible that most votes will be cast before Election Day.
That's very true. I passed by today. There was a line outside today. Today is Tuesday. Saturday, Monday, it was awesome turnout. They was out to the road at the Club Deluxe. I don't know what happened in A Meet here, but in Hammond, they was out to the road.
So what do you say differentiates you from your opponent in what is a two-man race? Or actually, there are three candidates.
I'm more experienced. I'm a 32-year veteran. I've worked budgets up to $800,000 within the jail systems.
And that's with the Hammond Police?
That's with the Hammond Police Department. I've supervised a shift up to 12 people at a time. When I retired, I was number 5 out of 114 police officers. And you know, to get to the levels, you test. It's not like somebody gives you the positions. You have to test for these positions. I worked in narcotics division, a detectives division as a supervisor, a juvenile division. I was a member of the SWAT team and a SRT team in the early 2000s.
So what differences would you make if you took over as Marshal from the incumbent, do you think?
I would do more and better courtroom security. You'll see me more at work. You'll see more visibility of my deputies in and out of Hammond, Ponchatoula, and Pumpkin Center area with cars, updated cars, and more more leadership in the department.
What else do you want to tell us?
I'd just like to ask everybody to go out to early vote. And if you can't early vote on November 3rd, I ask you to vote Charles Burt Deliberto, number 76. Thank you and God bless.
On November the 3rd, vote for experience. Vote for the most years experience. Vote for the right type of experience. Vote William Scott Dykes, District Court Judge for the parishes of Livingston, St. Helena, and Tangipahoa.